हेलो, क्वालिटेटिव एनालिसिस शॉर्ट लेक्चर 5, टेस्ट फॉर एसीटेट। इट्स वेरी सिंपल। टेक साल्ट, व्हेन यू आर एडिंग डाइल्यूट एसिड्स, इफ यू आर गेटिंग द स्मेल ऑफ विनेगर, इफ विनेगर स्मेल इज देयर, देन दैट इज acetate ion. What is the smell of vinegar? Acetic acid smell. Okay. CH3COO minus, when treated with the dilute acids, it is going to form CH3COOH. Acetic acid smell, you can say. The acetic acid smell is nothing but vinegar smell. Whenever you go to fast food centers and all, they generally use much vinegar. Otherwise, for in your houses also, you can see, it is generally used to clean the meat and all. Okay. Acetic acid smell. Particularly fast food centers, you can see this one. How to confirm? Confirmation test. Okay, CT. What is the confirmation test for this? It's very simple. Add ferric chloride. When ferric chloride solution is added to the salt solution, confirmation test, salt solution only. Remember this point. Ferric chloride, blood red coloration takes place. Ferric chloride, when added with salt solution. Salt solution means it is having CH3COO minus ions. When treated with FeCl3, it is going to form FeCH3COO. Taken thrice, ferric acetate. The ferric acetate is blood red color compound. So blood red color indicates and confirms the presence of acetate ion. It's a very simple one. When you are adding dilute HCl, if the smell of vinegar is coming, okay, now vinegar is coming, then that is acetic acid. And the confirmation can be done by using FeCl3, blood red color formation, ferric acetate confirms the presence of acetate ion. Okay.